maritime industry employs directly, not indirectly, not less than 60,000 Nigerians.
This National Technical Committee is expected to drive this issue of emission reduction in the maritime sector.
So, it is true, global warming is not a fad.
We have called you today to show you what we're doing, the journey we have started to automate our entire processes.
We look forward to Egypt with a lot of hope and confidence.
Join us every week on the station on NIMASA This Week.